clear? Coming to crimes against women, fake accounts, cyber stalking, blackmailing with... They are unknown people. When you go home from this place, ask photographer uncle to take a photo of you and give you, listen, and give you 5,000 printouts. While you are going home, distribute. Rikshewala, ruko ruko, my photo. Answer me, bachche, will you do it? Girls, listen to me. The way you are in real life, the same way you have to be in virtual life, no problem. Tell me, will you give your pictures to unknown people on the road?
No.
Will you ask unknown people to follow you?
No.
Abudhar, ma jao, meri piche aao. Will you do that?
No.
So should I have unknown followers on social media?
No.
Kiski galti? Samajh mein aayi? Bachcho, unko friends banao jinhe jante hain. Aur jo aapki profile ab jaise, you can understand the profile whether it is fake or... Mere paas request aayi saab. Angel. Itni khubsurat and she was talking to me as if to Tandon saab was flying. Rakshit, you are a chocolate pastry. You are my cutie pie. Pata rahi kya kya bol rahi mere se. Bachcho, maine apna laptop khola aur tracking shuru kari. Track kiya to meri jaan nikal gayi. You know, I was talking to 55-year-old Ramesh Babu. So now answer me. Is it safe to be friends with anybody online?
No.
So girls, this happened with a young...
But abhi subah subah yaar, you all are seem abhi to so ke uthe. Everybody should be excited about this. You seem very dull. So I want to hear a nice good morning or anything with you. You have to hear your voice, all of you. Yeah, that's much better. Now we know that you're not sleeping right in the morning. I'm sure all of you know why we have collected here today is to talk about what are the safety things which you need to take in account when you are online. Now, is there any of you who does not have a cell phone here? Anybody who doesn't have a cell phone can raise her hand. But not that you have not got here, but you have no, don't have a cell phone at all. That's it. So in this hall, which has more than 600, 700 students, we have just about 4-5 hands who have not, who don't have a cell phone. Probably the parents are really strict. And I would like to meet those parents. I would like to learn how they can prevent the children not to have them. I'm not successful that much. So all of us, whoever are here or whoever, even if they are not here, are now on the internet. They say that an elephant never forgets. Same is true for the internet. Anything and everything which you ever post on any of the social medias or on the internet stays there, irrespective of if you have deleted it. So that is the reason, while on one hand it is an extremely, extremely useful media, we live our lives on internet these days. You make friends there, you interact with your friends there, we study there, knowledge gaining is also from the internet. Now anything you want to know, all you need to do is type on Google and you get information about that. We shop on internet, we find jobs, we apply for jobs on the internet. So anything and everything, we bank on the internet. So our lives are completely now, we are in a way living in a virtual world. But though this phone or this thing is a miracle which is with us and a very powerful tool for positive things which we can do.
To pick you up or get into only the school bus, things like that. It is all the more relevant today, probably not in the physical world, but when you are surfing the net. The net gives us a great sense of comfort and familiarity, but in fact it is a world filled with lot of deceit, lot of lies, lot of made up profiles, made up identities. Everything on the virtual world can be tampered with. So as you were watching some of the short films that were being screened a little while ago, I was hearing a lot of you discussing them, clapping when you saw some of the celebrities. while you were very excited seeing the celebrities giving the message, I hope you got the message as well. The basic thing that whatever was told many years back when you dealt with strangers is very applicable even today when you deal with the internet. And things like, I'm sure all of you have heard of the Internet of Things. Have you? Some of you have? About 5 years back when it was being told about, people were talking about Internet of Things and we were hearing it in some lectures or in some sessions or some conversations, we were thinking that it is something which is going to take a very long time to come. But I'm sure all of you watch a lot of TV and watch a lot of advertisements. I'm sure you have watched a few advertisements in recent past where some companies are showing products which can be controlled by your mobile phone.
Today, Hyderabad City Police, additional CP, crime taraf nunchi, oka awareness program on cyber security, cyber safety for women gurunchi ijargindi. E program lo Rakshit Tandon, oka international speaker on cyber safety issue, more than 800 students ki explain chesaru. Mi andar ki telsu safety and security e concept modern world lo, technological world lo, idi chala definition kuda change avutundi. Safety and security now present atmosphere lo, internet safety, cyber safety, online safety, digital safety, iyanni gurinchi idi attach ayindi. Ee sandarbham lo particular ga young boys and girls, and particularly young girls, what are the good habits, what are the bad habits, do's and don'ts, ATM card etla use cheyali, identity etla protect cheyali, tarvata various softwares, phishing, cloning of SIM card. ఇవన్నీ గురించి టండన్ గారు చాలా డీటెయిల్గా అందరికీ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ చేశారు. మన హైదరాబాద్ సిటీ పోలీస్లో ఆల్రెడీ లాస్ట్ 3-4 ఇయర్ నుంచి షీ టీమ్ ద్వారా పర్టికులర్లీ సేఫ్టీ అండ్ సెక్యూరిటీ ఆఫ్ విమెన్ గురించి చాలా మంచి వర్క్ జరుగుతుంది. ఈ లాస్ట్ 1 ఇయర్లో మన షీ టీమ్ భరోసాకి కొన్ని చాలా ఇంపార్టెంట్ మంచి జడ్జ్మెంట్స్ కూడా వచ్చింది. ఫస్ట్ టైం ఒక పాస్కో కేసులో ఒక మైనర్కి ఇంప్రిజన్మెంట్ కూడా వచ్చింది. ఇవన్నీ ఇనిషియేటివ్కి అంటే పర్పస్ 1 ప్రివెన్షన్ అండ్ డిటెక్షన్ ఆఫ్ క్రైమ్, అండ్ 2 క్రియేషన్ ఆఫ్ అవేర్నెస్ అమంగ్ ఆల్ బాయ్స్ అండ్ గర్ల్స్ ఆఫ్ హైదరాబాద్. ఈ టైప్ ఆఫ్ అవేర్నెస్ ప్రోగ్రామ్ మన అడిషనల్ సిపి క్రైమ్ డిడి తరఫ్ నుంచి ఆల్మోస్ట్ ఎవ్రీ మంత్ ఒక స్కూల్లో కాలేజ్లో లేకపోతే ఈ టైప్ ఆఫ్ ఆడిటోరియంలో జరుగుతుంది. పర్పస్ ఈజ్ టు క్రియేట్ ఎ న్యూ అట్మాస్ఫియర్ సో దాట్ మన పిల్లలకి దే షుడ్ నాట్ బి ఎక్స్ప్లాయిటెడ్, దే షుడ్ నాట్ బి చీటెడ్ అండ్ దే షుడ్ నాట్ బి ఎనీ ఫ్రాడ్.
సబ్స్క్రైబ్ టు అవర్ ఛానల్ బై క్లికింగ్ ద సబ్స్క్రైబ్ బటన్, క్లిక్ ద బెల్ బటన్ అండ్ ఎంజాయ్ ద లేటెస్ట్ అప్లోడ్స్ ఫ్రమ్ అవర్ ఛానల్.